What's up, guys? It's your boy, Ominous Nebula here, and today we're actually going to be talking about Sephiroth City. Now, we've got some very, very good information that I want to tell you guys today, and hopefully you guys stay around and listen to everything I have to say, because there's a lot that we're going to cover today, and it's honestly pretty insane. Also, make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, if you want to keep up to date with all the brand new news that's going on in Lumion Legacy, and, yeah, other than that, let's get into it. All right, so the first thing I want to talk about are the updates. Now, obviously, everyone wants Sephiroth update to come out. Well, guess what? The update might be coming out maybe this month. Now, this is huge news for us because we all don't really know when the update will come out. But Lando himself said the update's probably got less than a month left, but that depends on our scripty boy. So basically T-Bradham has to come in clutch, and hopefully he can finish it by this month. That would be amazing if T-Bradham could do that. Lando also says he wouldn't be Coolio. Basically, he wants it done by the end of the giveaway this month. Basically, he wants it done. Like, but he said, don't quote me, just in case. Like, obviously, he not confirming it, but he says it. Also, Chompactor, a lot of you guys don't know what Chomp, well, I'm assuming you guys know what Chompactor is. I covered it in another video. It's basically this metal type Lumion. It looks pretty interesting, to say the least. I don't really know how to describe it besides it looks like R2-D2. It actually evolves. Now, someone in the Discord said, Lando, does Chompactor evolve? And Lando said, yes, he evolves. So, you know, Chompactor is going to be evolved. So that's Liddy. Also, the last thing I want to cover for you guys before we get into some other stuff. The update is getting really close, guys. Like, I know I just said this, but Lando said it's getting closer to completion. We're at the point where we all know what's left to be done. It's just a matter of doing it all. So they literally know what needs to be done, and they're gonna do it. So all they gotta do is just do it. I mean, literally, I'm so hyped. Like, the update is gonna be very close, very, very, very close. And honestly, I can't wait for that to happen. Now, there's one more thing I wanna cover. So basically, I'm gonna be making a whole nother new video. I want you guys to listen to this real quick before you go. I'm gonna be making a whole nother video, and Lando says that he's gonna have tournaments after the fourth theater, and there will be uniquely skinned Lumions as prizes, among other things. I'm gonna make a whole new video covering all the reskins or possible reskins that could be added in the future in these tournament prizes. Now, these tournament prizes will be coming after the fourth battle theater, so that's like a long time from now, but honestly, I can't wait for like the tournaments to actually happen. You know, everyone's been wanting to do some tournaments, but you know, he's finally announcing, saying that we will get tournaments very soon. So that's amazing. But yeah, other than that, guys, make sure to join my group down below in the description. Follow on my social medias. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, share with your friends. And yeah, it's your boy Ominous, and I'm out. Peace.